Postech's Q8 series printers offer users a quiet, compact footprint with optimal durability. These printers are simple to use, which we'll demonstrate in four segments. 1. Getting to know your Q8 series printer. 2. Loading ribbon. 3. Loading media. And 4. Performing a media calibration. First, we'll take a look at all the components packaged with the Q8 series printer. Each printer includes a CD containing the user's manual and a printer driver, a sample roll of ribbon and a ribbon core, a sample roll of labels, one media spindle, two media roll guides, one power adapter, along with the interface cable. Now, we'll first check to determine what side of our ribbon the ink is on. The Q8 series printer is compatible with ribbons that have ink on the outside of the ribbon. To check, stick a label to the ribbon to see if ink accumulates. Since we have confirmed that the ink on this ribbon is on the outside, we can begin the process of loading our ribbon. With the printer power turned off, lift the cover. Twist the green handle counterclockwise to open the printhead, and flip the printhead module plate downward. Insert the ribbon roll into the ribbon compartment. Pull out the ribbon release knob to easily load the ribbon onto the ribbon supply area, aligning the notches for a secure fit. Adjust the left ribbon mount backwards to smooth the ribbon. Load the empty core onto the ribbon take-up area in the same way, and to complete the process, tighten and smooth the ribbon by turning the left ribbon mount backwards. Flip up the printhead module plate to the closed position. The ribbon is now loaded. Prior to loading media, first, notice the scale marks on the media spindle. Use these marks to position the media in the middle of the spindle. Now, place both media roll guides onto the spindle at each end, with the guide's smooth side facing inward. Media guides keep the media roll from shifting from side to side. Postech's Q8 printer provides a full open access design to the media compartment. Leave the media with labels facing up under the media guide rod, and then secure the spindle onto the media compartment. Next, check to make sure the media sensor is below the labels. To adjust the position of the media sensor, remove the cover located on the underside of the printer. Remove this screw and move the media sensor to the desired position. Once set, tighten the screw and replace the cover. Now, slide the media guides to each edge of the media, making sure not to squeeze the labels. Labels should remain flat and centered. Twist the green handle clockwise to close the printhead module and close the cover. The media is now loaded. To ensure proper alignment of labels, the next step is to perform a media calibration. To calibrate the media, first, turn the printer on. You'll see the three indicator lights on the front panel light up. Press and hold the feed button for several seconds until the printer feeds 3 to 4 labels. Release the feed button. The three indicator lights will stop blinking, but will remain lit. The media calibration is now complete, and the Q8 series printer is ready for your print job. Just remember, anytime you change the label size, perform a media calibration.